The first method is using external hard drive. Few files can be transferred by the USB. If you want to migrate tons of files from one laptop to another, and your new laptop has a SATA slot, you can connect the old computer's hard drive directly to the new computer. The next method is using a disk cloning tool. For comprehensive transfer, including the operating system, programs, and data, AOMEI Backupper can help you clone your disk. Its disk clone or partition clone feature can seamlessly move your OS, installed programs, personal data, and more. Next, I'll show you how to use it. If you find it useful, please download it in the description. The clone feature is available in its Pro Edition. Remove the hard drive from the new computer and connect it to the old one. You'll need a SATA to USB adapter. If it's an NVMe SSD, you'll need an enclosure. Launch the software on the old computer. Click Clone, Disk Clone. Then select the source disk you want to copy, hit Next and Browse to choose your new destination drive and choose Next. If your destination disk is SSD, tick SSD alignment to improve the SSD disk performance. Then, click Start Clone to transfer everything from the old PC to the new PC. After cloning, you need to change the BIOS boot settings to boot from the clone drive. AOMEI Backupper is an all-in-one backup tool. It can backup and restore, sync, and also clone your disk and system and more. Hit the link in the description to download the free version to try it. You can consider upgrading to Pro later. Next method, sync file with cloud drive. If you have not that many files to transfer, you can use cloud drives like Microsoft OneDrive, Google Drive, and Dropbox, which makes syncing files across different devices a breeze. Using OneDrive as an example. If you're on Windows 10, OneDrive comes built-in. Sign in, drag and drop your files into the OneDrive folder, and it'll sync automatically. Next method, Windows Easy Transfer. If you have a large number of data and settings, you can try a built-in file transfer tool. But built-in tool always has some limitations. Windows Easy Transfer doesn't transfer installed programs and the OS on the old computer. Also, it's not an option for Windows 8.1 and later. For those on Windows 7 or earlier dealing with lots of data, here's a guide. Open Windows Easy Transfer. Choose how to transfer items. Here, choose an external hard disk or USB flash drive. Select This is my old computer. The program detects transferable data, tick the option and hit Next. Set a password for backup or leave it blank, click Save, and choose a destination. Unplug the external hard drive from the old computer, plug it into the new one, and repeat the steps. Choose This is my new computer in step 3 and click Transfer to start. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.